How did you like the course?
I think it was a great course. It was a good opportunity to actually come see the full market of different substrates, both for animal protein and plant protein. And having those covered within a few days actually gave a good overview of how you can approach them, how you can prepare them, and what kind of application each one of them has a competitive advantage to. And I like the course that we had both a technical approach to it, but also an application approach to it. So that was really good.